Hi, my name is Wilson Kriegel. I'm Chief Revenue Officer of PicsArt. We're a full-featured photo and art editing software and social network. I've been an entrepreneur for about 14 years, worked at 6 different startups, mostly in the gaming space. I'm going to give you a quick tip and feedback on customer retention management, CRM. What it becomes, really becomes down to is customer relationship management is about lifetime value and re-engaging and engaging your users in your products. Whether you're a mobile product, whether you're on the web, whether you're a commerce and retail store, it's really important to manage your relationships with your customer at various touch points of their life cycle. And so you can think of customers as first-time users, you can think of them as active users, and you can think of them as lapsed users. And the focus is to use the right channels, the right data, and the right messaging tools to re-engage them, to have them continue to shop, to make them aware of what you have to offer on a daily basis. And so you're really establishing relationship with them over time that will increase their value, increase the perceived value they see in your product, and ultimately make any money you spent or any investment you make over time in your product that much more worthwhile. You can look at social channels for touch points of first-time engagement or retention, or apps, whether it's Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, whichever channel seems to fit best your demographic. You can look at using tools like email to engage with your users, whether they're first-time users and they have a welcome email, or they've lapsed over 30 days and you send them an awareness email of a new feature or a new product or a promotion discount. You can do a weekly newsletter, and you can understand which customers around the world react best to various types of product. You can also use push notification on mobile and in-app notification, which allow you to retarget and re-engage with users in the same way as emails that function on the web through mobile devices. And again, it's about the touch points of first-time user, active user, and lapsed users, and creating programs and marketing campaigns that services your business.